If you had to name one of the most successful movies of the year, you could answer in one word, Grease.
And if you had to name one of the big reasons that Grease is so successful, you could answer it in two words, Olivia Newton-John.
Wait a minute, that's three words.
It's hyphenated.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Olivia Newton, hyphenated John.
This man is not the first heartbroken. My eyes are not the first to cry. I'm not the first to know. There's just no getting over you. Just a fool who's willing to sit around and wait for you. But baby, can't you see there's nothing else for me to do? I'm hopelessly devoted to you. That's what I intend to do.